are all wet. Oh my God. Look at this. Ooh. God. Hope it's not. It is waterproof. Waterproof. I can't get out of it. Rainbow on the engine. I can't resist it. Oh. This cave of the winds in Niagara Falls, where you can really go close to the water, closest you can get to the water and touch the waterfalls, is an experience of a lifetime. So you can get extremely wet, but it is worth everything. Here, Lakshmi and Aswathu are taking Anasuya to the top, and we just finished coming from that. It's a beautiful and spectacular day. It's full of water in the waterfalls. Beautiful, sunny, 75 degrees, no humidity. That's where they are climbing right now. Very pleasant. Anasuya, Aswath visit. Today is Tuesday, June 23, 2015. Niagara Falls. Trip to Cave of the Winds in Niagara Falls. Today is Tuesday, 23, June 2015. Beautiful Niagara Falls. Oh, no, I didn't.
Pago,
ayo, misto.